I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Eagles. Today is February 12th, and it's the B-Day. I'm your host, JC.
I'm David.
And this is Weagle with your morning news. Today for our special, we have a cheeseburger with cheesy potatoes. Now on to our weather update.
For our weather update, we have a high of 81 with a low of 70 and an 11% chance of rain.
Guys, if you see Agent Hernandez, this man right here, walking by the hallways, please scream at him to start editing our videos.
Hello, my name is Axel, and this is my documentary about Taylor Swift. Taylor Swift's journey is indeed a captivating narrative of resilience, empowerment, and evolution, resonating deeply with fans worldwide. From her roots in Reading, Pennsylvania, her innate musical passion laid the groundwork for a career that transcended boundaries and captured hearts. From strumming an old guitar in the corridors of Wincroft School to commanding global stages, Taylor's trajectory exemplifies the transformative power of dedication and determination. Throughout her career, Taylor Swift has not only produced chart-topping hits, but has also become a beacon of empowerment for millions. Fearlessly exploring human emotion with each album, she transforms personal experiences into universe from the vulnerable all too well to the confident shake it off. Her music transcends genres, speaking to the human experience's highs and lows. Here now on the screen is Taylor's first ever concert she has ever performed. The song she is currently playing is called Tim McGraw.
Escape the
IBS,
I didn't get my perfect fantasy. Realize you love yourself more than you could ever love me. So go and tell your friends that I'm obsessive and crazy. That's fine, I'll tell them you're gay. By the way, I hate that stupid old pickup truck. You never let me drive. You big redneck heart.
Beyond her musical prowess, Taylor's impact extends to advocating for social and political causes, from LGBTQ rights to gender equality. Through her actions and music, Taylor inspires a generation to stand up, embrace uniqueness, and speak their as she continues to evolve. She challenges boundaries, redefines modern-day iconography, and leaves a legacy of positivity and inspiration, reminding us that authenticity, resilience, and compassion are pivotal in navigating life's chaos and uncertainty. That concludes this documentary. I hope you all enjoyed and have a great day.
Attention all students, if you guys have a special someone you've been eyeing down recently and you wanna
riz them up,
what better way to do it than with a special gift for your special someone? For just $3, the Media Club will be selling roses and heart balloons that will be distributed on Valentine's Day. Make sure to place your order before they sell out. To place your order, make sure you email Mr. Casanas or Ms. Rodriguez.
That's all for today, and as always,
soar Eagles!